got support. Salah in! Didn't need anybody else! He never does on a night like this! It's Liverpool's scoring sensation in the Champions League, and he backs himself another one when they really needed it again.
He's scored a couple of goals here in a Manchester United win. It's a long way offside. Here's Salah. He's got a run on goal. He's still going. And Salah for Liverpool!
Strike from Mohamed Salah, heavy touch, Shalastra off his line, still in the danger zone, oh, for a goal! Simply stunning from Mohamed Salah!
He's come up to with a brilliant cross to the far post. Salah's going to have a goal! Absolutely sensational from Mohamed Salah!
Waiting. It's pulled back deep, Okereke, Mohamed Salah! How on earth do you finish like that? That is just, oh, so, so cute, so clever, so brilliant. Beyond the realms of belief at times.
Played, Mo Salah, he's at the free kick! Oh!
But he can't keep it out. The second goal for Mo Salah here at the Africa Cup.
Didn't quite do it. Salah's got there. Terribly difficult angle, but he scored. That's incredible. How did he do that? Mo Salah. He's missed about five chances easier than that tonight. Give him up.
Salah trying to hold off Cuesta. He's done that. Salah's in. Salah scored. All his own work.
It's a player to go to the book. Here's Salah. And still Salah. Oh, Mohamed Salah! How about that? Salah. Firmino. Oh, brilliant. Salah. Salah! Oh! Oh, what a goal.
The ball, was he touched? Mo Salah can pick up the pieces and score. It's a goal for Liverpool.
Mo Salah
goes for it again. Oh, Mo Salah! Liverpool's Egyptian King with another crowning moment in the Champions League.
Trying that ball, Salah again. Tips on the throw. Mo Salah!
Oh, that is brilliant!
Exquisite, and it's on for Mohamed Salah. Absolutely marvellous goal. Stunning. Typical Liverpool. One end of the field to the other. The three amigos combine to light up Anfield once again.
Well, if you're going to score a goal and you've been struggling, which Liverpool have a little bit in all fairness.
Salah, brilliant. David Luiz doesn't get close because he's already been front. And Salah still going.
Salah, it's another for Liverpool.
We know he's confident the way he took his penalty top corner.
And he scores! And Liverpool make the perfect start to the Champions League final. And it's Mo Salah in Madrid for Liverpool.
He's got a bit more space here, Salah, and he's got the red shirt running forward. And he's going to go himself, but he goes so well! Absolutely brilliant again from Mo Salah. And
Salah now. Forward from their courage. Salah's got the pace here. Takes on Padoin. Gets away from Padoin. Into the box. Salah! What a finish! Mohamed Salah puts Fiorentina ahead with a wonderful counter-attack. He did it all himself. Like the pace, the poise.
And then on the follow-up, it's Salah!
Liverpool can counter-attack here, Firmino supporting Salah. Salah still going, Salah scoring! The drought is over! A goal!
maybe to take Liverpool to the top of the table.
Legends, Trevor Francis and John Robertson. Here's Salah. It's opened up for him, and that's what happens. When he gets a chance, he tends to take it.
To Naby Keita, and the white shirts are moving at pace, and it's on to Salah. Glorious, absolutely glorious. Well, it was Salah to Keita for goal number two. Reverse the roles for goal number three. It's another beauty from Liverpool.
Bellerin was last man for Arsenal. Salah has half the field to himself. Mane is joining him. Salah won't want it. Salah will score. Liverpool 3, Arsenal 2. He ripped away from them. Well, it's Bellerin who could have...
Number one, Sadio Mane. Looks for Salah.
Allah! Allah! Allah!